I'm 10 years old. I like to play football and on my computer. Okay, at first I'm to introduce me as a human being. I'm not a Kasper, I'm not a part of Slavic family, right? At first I'm the human and I'm the part of nature, the circle of life. My name is Mark. I'm 17 years old. I'm interested in theater and cinema.
My name is Veronika and I will start from things that I like. It's not
too fat.
I like I like eating, sleeping and reading books.
My name is Emma.
My name is Emma.
Well, what is this right?
I'm from Slovenia.
Slovenia.
Wolnym czasie lubię poczytać książki.
Every time I like reading books.
Nazywam się Tymon.
My name is Tymon.
Mam 12 lat.
I'm 12 years old.
Bardzo lubię koty.
I like cats. Well, another animals too, but cats the most.
Więc mam na imię Olga.
Well, my name is Olga. And my surname is Fred.
I'm 17.
I'm 17 years old.
Welcome, witamy.
This project is not just a performance, it's a project with all the specialties inside the project. It means we will do some research, we will do some teamwork, and we will feel the subject. It means it's not just we choose the text and then go through that text and have a performance. The way we work that as a group knows that it's and more, this time maybe more, to know good things and a lot about that topic we want to work, and then we start to make something ready. Lessons. It is some sort of games, and with a happy way we want to read more and do research.
Oprócz tego, co mamy